Just a reminder that the Russian ambassador, Sergei Kislyak, was at the Trump speech, joint session of Congress speech on Tuesday night. He was there. He was there as a guest of the Democrats. And yet, and this is also laughably silly, except we're not laughing enough about this, but at some point we're going to be, I predict to you. You hang on, we got one big broadcast hour to go.